Time for another video. Here we go.
Thalza.
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Why would you do this? Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit! There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Possible.
Jesus. That's not good. That's really not good.
Fortune.
Awesome. Why wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth?
I don't know, because there's a totem in here. Thank you.
we go. Don't mind the bird in the background. There he goes.
Fine, leave the door open. Let the air come in.
That's weird. They just forced them all out. Look at that. Whoa. Someone really wanted to take a peek inside.
Just
stand and enjoy the view. Nice. Nice, lovely view of the sanatorium. Right there, that's a set of stairs. I don't know if I should go down the stairs. I don't know if I want them. I'm scared. Something spooky going on in here. I don't know. Doesn't look good. I know, something spooky.
Is this what he was feeding them?
I remember what happens on this part. I don't know if I want to do it. No, I'll do it. Every time I finish.
Shit.
I just updated, nothing fucking happened. Poor Mike. Brave's still up.
This place just gets better and better. Sup, Chatterbox? Hanging out?
Sup, Chatterbox? Hanging out? Me too. Oh, that was a good one. That was a really good one. Very good. Very good. Very good.
Yeah.
I completely forgot about that.
They had that fucking wolf doing that. The lol.
Right. Back in here.
We're supposed to go to the pass this time.
Stash exposed.
In real life, that wouldn't have sat in that position.
It would have dropped.
Little loving, yeah. Mm-hmm. Alright, the gun and the jacket and the stogie stash. I think there's a totem on this side. Go in here.
Good
Maybe there's some stuff on this side.
Oh no! Finally. I'm Matt and Emily.
Hey, it's locked. The hell, who did that? Man, there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Paint? It's still fresh.
Ah, this is where Jess and I can find their little tattoos.
Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
What? shut now. This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
Oh, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
I won't fit, but you will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Think again, lughead. No can do. For one thing, that maniac is probably just sitting there under that window waiting to blend us into pina coladas.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it!
Fire tower.
Huh. Maybe that old fire tower will have like a radio or a phone or something.
It might.
Well, it's not like we have any other options.
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
I don't know, ma'am. That could work, but I kind of think that maybe we should get back to the lodge for now. I mean, everyone's been split up for so long.
Wait, so first you want to leave the lodge, now you want to go back? You don't know what the right thing to do is any more than I do, Matt. And I say that we should go to the fire tower and get on the radio and call for more help. And that's that.
And if you feel that strongly about it.
I do, Matt. I'm surprised that you don't, too.
I do. Really?
Lol. Why did Emily start off for disagreeing?
Oh, hold up.
What's cooking? Good looking?
Getting us out of here, Mr. Meat for Brains.
Rude.
Ah!
You all right?
Yeah, thanks. Maybe you should go first to protect me.
Give me in case of high fall.
Okay, easy now.
Okay. All right.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Almost. Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay. Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real. Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Come, come, come. This way.
Yep.
Huh? Whoa, this is Beth's phone.
Like swept the whole area.
Well, it looks like they missed this.
Mm-hmm. I thought so. Him.
Watch where you step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop.
That's exactly where they fell. Hannah and Beth. Hang on.
What are you doing out there?
Creepy.
Okay.
Actually, if I can do that.
Trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded.
Good about that. Dun, 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 dun.
Run!
hide.
Sam, why are you hiding? Sam, why prolong the inevitable? Why kid yourself into thinking you can get away? Don't you know I can smell you, Sam? I can smell your fear. Gotcha.
Gotcha.
No!
What button was it? What button was it? Ah. Sam escaped.
Well, it's that it didn't go according to plan now, did it? Such careful, brilliant plotting, and yet in a crucial moment you are foiled by your own inadequacies. I told you that everything you do has consequences. Do you think this mistake won't have repercussions? What do you do? What you say causes things to change.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of isolation. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
We gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help. Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go.
Hey, look. Fire tower.
What is that?
I don't know.
I'll see you next video.